having a art opening over in Moorhead, sister city to Fargo, right across the river. He works with ceramics, does pots, vases, chess sets, like, kind of does it all, I guess.